amount of time for the important question and answer part of today's breakfast. Welcome. Today is the first of two Escondido Chamber of Commerce hosted forums. Today, the mayor is one. My name is Alfredo Velasco, chair of the Escondido Chamber of Commerce, representing 700 business members that employ over 20,000 people here in the city. First, I'd like